Hello everyone, today I am going to share some of my kitchen items made with paper.